Very true.
Hi.
Okay. What's that doing? Helen back? Yes, she is. Right.
Hi.
Get the old chatbot going. Hi. Nine. Ten.
Down beside the river light.
11.
You are a little
12.
Egg out fat bottom girl, super rock.
13. Oh, river.
How do
bleed
you
neck.
Do that with water? I don't know.
I was thinking, what the fuck am I counting? Thought, why in the living hell am I counting? And then I'm like, oh. The hydrate clip, that makes sense. Still, it's an impressive belch from me, I must say. Yeah, I remember that stream now. I remember that stream because I remember, like, oh, this lot are taking the piss now. The absolute piss. So, it's all in good fun. Even though I had never done that to him. I remember Gray doing that as well, and I'm like, why is he abusing me? I didn't, like, do anything to him. I might have encouraged it, but I never physically used the points to do that. Why is he getting revenge on me? Little bastard. Oh, yeah, and then you got 20 subs. Yeah. That was amusing. Gate. Where's the small gates, though? Do take that one. I've got doors. Doors. Wood. Door. I need that many, so 57 will do. Also want the stone door. Again, don't need that many, so that will do. Up now, do it. So do it. Yeah. I'm not so sure he was overly pleased with you for doing that. Do we have any troughs? I need wooden gateways for this one. Do we have any? More wood gateway. Yes. Do we have any? Less than that. I'm going to need 37, so we'll do that. Have I got the doors to match? Yes. So I'm going to need some out of here. That just to get rid of those, I think. What else? What I'm gonna do, Honey Bear, is I'm gonna make a storage box. I'm gonna leave it in the crafting area on I-5, and it's gonna have things that you need to bring down with you. It's not gonna be much. I say it's not gonna be much. It's not gonna be that much. It's mostly blueprints at the minute. And like maybe a few resources that are scattered about. If you don't mind bringing them down when you get us, when you come back, please. Jump over. Jump over what? Oh, that. Yeah, you're fine. Just keep sailing towards the grid line. You'll be fine. Maybe not at an angle. It's going to take longer, but... And turn your sails. There you go. Yeah, you're fine. You're all good. Wood. Thatch. You punched it. They sometimes do that when you punch them. Oh dear. Depends what the favor is. Ay, ay, ay. Why are you going into a GA area? Oh, I've just had a fatal crash. So turn around then. That not be less risky than going through a GA? And quicker? Well, actually, no. No, 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 you don't need to. Just go up. Because you're in H6, so just go up to H4, then shoot across. You might have to cut into the threes, though, because I think GA is still in the fours. No, no, you don't even have to. Yeah, just cut up. Yeah, just cut up to I4. Sorry, H4, and then shoot across. All the way to the Bs. If that makes sense, yeah. Cut up to the fours and then go along. Because at this point, you're going to be going just as far either way, so. That would be my advice. There's already a player with this account connected. Fuck off. Right, I'm gonna have to wait for a bit. I got a fatal error when I was trying to hop onto your ship. And now I've got the player connected thing. So I have to wait for that timeout. Probably. Assuming I can get in and get onto a bed of some sort, yeah, maybe. Think it might be working now. There. All right. You want me to go dive it? Seems that you're stationary. Why don't you go check your bears? You got a trough on board. Thought this has been gutted already. It's a little sloop. Hello. Okay, nothing in there. What's in the inventory? Okay, it's not terrible. Yeah, there's nothing on this really. A couple of resources, 20 gold, that's about it. Yeah, I'm back on. Ship them down to your slight port. Oh, I wasn't planning on staying on the ship, but okay. I'll stay for the control point. Where has that ship gone? That's there. Might be a little bit close to that control point, or it depends where it is. The bank that is. If it's on the other side, we'll be fine. But if it's on this side, should be Sid's side. Oh, there it is. Yeah, I see it. Yeah, you'll be fine. Yeah, you should be all right. I doubt it will come any closer than what it already is. So I think the cannons will blow it up if it does. I think they target ships of the damned automatically. I think. Never seen anything to confirm that though. Are a little bit high if you can lower it a bit. Yep, perfect. Oi! There's nothing in there, but that was only one. Odd. Someone obviously blew up one and then scarpered. It's odd because... Actually, blow that one up. See what happens. Oh, you probably can't see it. Oh, you can see it. A little bit high, if you could lower it. Yeah, as I thought, fuck all. Nada. Next. Nothing. Indeed. I think those two just spawned in, if I'm honest, because when I looked at it, it was on 2953. Was it 2359 and like 14 seconds. So it tells you that literally it just spawned in. So either someone had just done it or it had just spawned in. Do you want me to stay on board? Or am I okay to go off and... Not the question I was asking. I've done my experiments. I was just like putting stuff together for I6. That's all. So I'm not doing anything majorly important. I don't think I'll be too long. Nah. Yes, I don't think I'll be too long. Left. Stuff. Yeah, not bad at all. I perform that right? Is the ship still sailing? Then you did it right.
Thank you.
Back. Oh, not another fatal error. Seems trying to TP to your ship is causing fatal errors. Ay. But you are the captain. you're going to be getting some speed on. Do you know what island in D4 they are? Just to be aware, you are in the fall grid, so I don't know if you want to turn at some point to go that way. Yeah, it's down the northwestern side. To work. Puta. Red and yellow one, by the looks of it. Playing bumper cars. Oh, and a third one. Oh, and a fourth one. Port side. Okay. Sorry. If you need to go, just get off the wheel and I'll sail for a bit. That water's cold. Not quite as little as that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4,610 for that. Well, you back now? Wasn't me, I didn't do it, not guilty. It was the monkey. Is that to accommodate my fat ass? That's not what you were saying to me the other day. Just because I don't speak Welsh doesn't mean to say I can't figure out the gist of what you're saying. Dragonese is not my strong point, but I can figure out when someone's talking about me and my butt. Especially when you two are pointing at my butt and laughing. I was just about to say something, but no. Not something that should be said on stream. Loves you too. You little terror. Locked and loaded. Take that stuff over this weekend. Hey. Doing so close to the edge, mister. That because you were in dreamland, you weren't paying attention. Yes, I do disagree. You can get that carbon up my face and all. You were just thinking of cannons being locked and loaded. I know what you're like. bang my knee against the corner of this desk that I'm sat at. Surprised you didn't hear it over there. Maybe one stream's over. Yeah, so far. Seems to be. First of all, I'm not going to answer your bloody email because you're rude, and secondly, you spelt my name wrong. So you can take that email and shove it up your ass. Yes. Bobby, I just need to make a quick phone call. Hello, that's beautiful, isn't it? told her three times now that we don't deal with her. She seems to think that we do. That is our problem. We need to get her a new router. Do we surely we don't still pay for it, do we? I'll forward you the email, because it's got all the details on there. I'll forward you the email chain. It sounds to me like it's something that's still good in there. That should have been handed over 3 years ago, by the sounds of it. She said that she can't connect to the outside area with this line. She reckons it's the router. That sunset was pretty, wasn't it? Appreciate the update. You're very welcome. I get off my screen.
Goodbye.
telling you how to suck eggs for you to do that. I think I might have just got someone in trouble. They deserve it though, so I don't feel that guilty. The search bar. Oh, you're having a fucking stomach tickle in, yeah? Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, I've just said to somebody, use the search bar to do this, to find this product. Type in new software install.
Can you send me the link?
Hi.
No. Do what I told you. I'm teaching a fucking idiot to breathe. I wish they wouldn't.
Hi.
You're gonna die. And...
yes. Headshot with a knife.
Roger that.
But with power comes responsibility. Alien is a precious gift that must be protected from enemies. The great god disappeared, and hordes of invaders from other worlds came to take our home and our freedom.
Tell Scabbers thank you for my hugs and kisses last night at Happy Miss 6. Oh, yes. Promise it wasn't non-memorable, Grey. You're very welcome, sir. Indeed. The circumstances behind those cuddles and kisses we won't discuss, but I did pass them on, and I've only got a few broken bones to show for it, so it was all good. Oh, I will. I'm sure you will be. Let's just say sleuthing was involved. I built a new brig and almost sunk it yesterday. Oh my word. My word, Green. You do know that brigs aren't ramming ships on, don't you? You shouldn't be ramming them. I mean, that's Honey Bear's game, not yours. Come on. S.O. Is it?
God, I hate you right now.
And that one as well. What do you mean I don't have permission? I am a mod.
We're gonna check the manual, because I don't know what I'm doing, and I'm a directions reader. My husband is not. I am.
Your bot is playing funny silly buggers with me, Honey Bear. Supposed to be doing something with that.
These are the twins. There's colours on it. Hello. Where do you come from? How do you get in it? How the hell did Dex get at it? The door was shut. It must have glitched through.
Bear? Listen, Bear. We're gonna have a talk, and I'm gonna have to kill T now. Thank you for the... I know, but I can't... But I can't kill him! He's not in the game!
Come on, just join us.
Oh, yes, please. I'd love coffee. You sure? That's like going to be like quite out of your way. I'll bring you on to week before. Okay, thank you. If you're sure, then I'll get the next one. I'll say again, I'll make you the next one.
What we should have done was turned around the lead. Whale. Sure. Instead of, or there's another one.
Yeah. Oh, this is how it happened last time.
Good, Rena.
Oh, actually, I look down, it's there.
Idiot. Nine. Ten.
Down beside the river light.
11.
Little 12. Egg out fat bottom go super the rock.
13. Oh, Reva.
How do you do that with water? I don't know.
Okay, so that's a blank screen. I can hear myself. And it's still reverbing. Back at home tomorrow till Friday. Bringing more up here. Yes. Sorry. I was typing the email. Yes, I will be here. So my sister wants to see me, so spend the week down there. I'm gonna bring more stuff up as I go. Hopefully, I won't ever need more traps. Hopefully. I ain't got anything on me, so I'll swim out to get it. I'm gonna instantly regret this decision. Oh, not really. No, Mr. Marlin, leave me alone. Thank you. I'm sure you will. She loves you, so I'm sure you'll be fine with her. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm back on now. Nice medium wood gun ports that we just got out of that. Journeyman gun ports, 116 durability. 120% cannons as well. Bad, not bad, not bad. Red brick and two green bricks. Oh god, and a red galley. Oh shit. Okay, you might want to turn right now. Like right now. Don't worry about the green bricks, They're not going to hit as hard as that galleon. Good shit. No single cannonballs fired. Got my stuff, or just general?
Really?
I'll never put my stuff in here. Your stuff's in here. No. There's a full set of plate armor in here, and then a full set of hide armor, but that was the stuff that we pulled off that ship. And then your, Army the damn stuff. There's my eye patches in here. Or, no, sorry, an eye patch is in here, but that's part, I think, of your Army the damn stuff. Yeah, that is. And there's a carbine. I might have pulled it back off the ship, to be fair. I can wear. Fuck it, I'll wear this stuff. This generic crap. I look like a commoner for the day. Yeah. It's gone alright. I mean, I don't know. I'll be 100% honest with a lot of people because you know how much they've been doing. But I've just been sort of keeping my head down and plowing through it. And just picked up this launch request. We were on 16 in the new queue. And the customer updates and queues are going down quite nicely as well. Just to get this issue. Trying to get hers down as well, so it's, I think it's going well. Yes. Thank you. Accidental laptop, but he's using a personal docking station. So it's not one that we provided him. So it's, and in order to, you know, in order to connect anything to it, he needs a USB 3 dongle thing and the software for it to be put on his laptop to then connect things like screen. God knows what else. No chance, but. To support that, he needs to have the specific software put onto his laptop, which when he spoke to the service desk about, they basically looked at it and went, yeah, we can't do that because a personal stuff, so the security are never going to clear that, so it's not going to be business support, so we can do that. But now what he's wanting to have done is to have two computer screens to be able to attach the docking station to be able to like use, yeah, to have three screens and kind of like my own setup at home. But to be honest with you, I don't see it, in my personal opinion, because he's wanting to attach it to the docking station and the docking station is not supported. I don't see why we're having to like jump through hoops to find him specific screens that are not going to be supported, which is why I went down the standard, because there's no reason why a standard screen could not fit onto an AXA laptop. He hasn't got monitors yet, but that he's no monitors, and that's what this request is about. It's about requesting two monitors. So I went down the route of request of telling Eden. No, email. The whole email trail's there. She raised a request asking for the product to use to request two monitors. And I read through and I looked at it because obviously it was a long email.
Thank you.
and a Fiasco.
Go.
He's up under you, to your starboard side.
He's right here, outside.
Yeah, keep moving, man. He's right here. Turn the ship to where you get. Yeah.
Twix is extra crisp, so it stays crunchy when we apply caramel and chocolate.
You are on a tour, right, Twix?
They have the exact same.
And up ahead, we have the Left Twix caramel sugar, evenly distributed.
Sure, consistent taste. Right, Twix has the same thing.
Did a packing tape like that over at Right Twix?
Computer. Were you playing Minecraft too much and it crashed on you? You should play this game. Dude, you're getting a Dell. Do you remember that?